Good morning, everyone. Today I, Anshika Bansal from class 7th B, studying in Sacred Soul School, will tell you a story on freedom. It's in the story of an art, freedom and independence, not love, not friends, not family, not honor, or glory, or anything else, are held up as what make a Wi-Fi worth living. Though Lucy is at first genuinely upset by the news of Brantley's death, and though she makes it clear that she will greatly mourn the loss of her husband. Over the course of the hour in which she believes him to be dead, she comes to see the incredible gift she has been given in the form of the freedom she will have as an unmarried and well-off woman. She delights in the fact that without a husband she will be able to spend the remainder of her days exactly as she pleases, while Lucy's delight in her freedom is closely tied to her status as a woman in 19th century American society. It is important to note that the story doesn't limit its idea of the preeminent importance of independence only to women, as Lucy herself thinks. There would be no one to live for during those coming years. She would live for herself. There would be no powerful will bending hers in that blunt presence with which men and women believe they have a right to impose a private will upon a fellow creature. In Lucy's conception, it is both women and men who lack freedom. It is both women and men who, in all their interactions with each other, steal freedom from each other. Yet, just as the story indicates, society and the world's resistance to female empowerment, she does it implies the impossibility of actual human freedom or independence. It is consistent that Lucy's sense of the possibility of freedom only comes to her when she is locked entirely alone within her room, as her own thoughts about how men and women take each other's freedom suggests, and socially interaction or connection impinges upon freedom. And so it is further no coincidence that Lucy's dream of freedom, along with Lucy herself, dies almost as soon as she leaves the solitary atelier of room. Thank you.